On this note, therefore, and on behalf of His Excellency, Mr. President, Commander in Chief of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, Dr. Goodluck Ebele Jonathan, DCFR, I hereby inaugurate the board of the National Examination.
The duties expected to be delivered by the newly inaugurated Governing Council of the National Examination Council, NECO, also include to work for greater harmony among the staff and management of the council. While inaugurating the board in Abuja, the Minister of Education, Professor Okeatu Rufai, pointed out that the governing board, which is a part-time appointment, has the responsibility of making policies which are in line with the ministry, and charged them to ensure that the policies of the council is in line with the policy initiatives of the board. She also charged the board to work towards the enhancement of quality education in Nigeria.
Once again, we are congratulating you on this esteemed appointment. Please note that Nigerians are looking up to you to enhance the quality of education delivery. Of course, the issue of NECO is something that everybody is aware. Once we have examinations, as mentioned by all ministers, I've said there are almost challenges. It is only when we came on board about 2 years ago, we had a committee on release of results, and we have a results release as and when due. But of course, we have been having also examination conferences every year to ensure that we look inwards and see what are the issues that are making us not to perform wonderfully in terms of achievement or performance of our students. So that will continue. But we expect you that you as board chairman and members will also be in tune with what is happening in the ministry.
In his acceptance speech, the chairman of the governing board, Dr. Paddy Njoku, pledged the readiness of the board to work in tandem with their mandates.
We therefore have this unique opportunity of handling a Nigerian creation and making sense out of it. I trust that we come with our vision of the people who have seen that Mr. President carefully chose as members of this council. I trust that with the academic sagacity that I have seen displayed by the Modern General of Nigerian Education, and draw from the administrative experience of the Cabinet Secretary and of course the Registrar who have been there, I think I can assure you that in the next 2 years, if anybody introduces himself to you,
the governing council is also expected to promote the integrity of NECO and bring it to the standard of other examination bodies. From the Federal Ministry of Education headquarters in Abuja, I am Oladipupo Ogunbono, reporting for OGTV News.